Take it out and you pull it back up empty. So here we are. Right, now I normally take people up the ramp, but there's rather a lot of you. If you want to go up there, I'll take parties of half a dozen at a time.
Right.
The boards are stound.
Six skinny ones are fine.
They're not very strong.
Just in your motors, I'm saying it's not four of you, unfortunately, neither of them were.
Primitive local engines they had in those days would take over and take the trains to Jarrow. But this was completely gravity operated. Mine owners loved it because it was free.
Yeah.
Absolutely, the tightest, well I won't say what they are. But if you gather around in groups around here, I'll explain the workings of it if I can. You've got two big wheels there, the bottom one. A steel rope about an inch and a quarter diameter. We wound down there two or three times to ensure there's no slippages. There's wheels down there, cable with one end. That's a Chaldron across there.
Five ten.
They were in use at least till 1930. Photograph of one in Teesside that's been winched out on a platform over a collier. There's a man on the side, welly in the end, perhaps two, no, kidding, us, nearly 2 miles. But that's.
I was going to leave the plan to give it a moment.
There was originally a steam engine in that corner. It drove a shaft the full length of the building and a transfer belt across.
Thanks.